Bitch, you the one I bend the rules for. You the one I pick and choose for. You the one that give me good.
Oh yeah. Oh yeah, man. Y'all know what it is. It's Kevin Kev Show. If you didn't know, now you know I'm Kev.
I'm Kev.
Call me Walker.
Call me Kev. Ladies, just call me.
And yeah, man. We got, I think this is definitely channel favorite, man. Mm-hmm. She's definitely top five, bro.
I love her, bro.
Every other subscribers, they love her.
Sure
we love
do.
Her, man. She hit us with it. We did the song.
The single.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. This the video, man. Before we get started, man, of course, take some time out, press pause, whatever, come back, check that merch out. If you see something you like, man, go ahead, support it, cop it. Send us a picture of you in it. When you get it, we gonna repost that bad boy and show you some love, man.
Of course, some fans.
Make sure you hit that like, drop that comment, hit that subscribe, ring that bell so you're never missing out on nothing, man. Hit that like, you know, it's free and it only
it's
takes
free,
a second,
bro.
Man.
Just do it.
Let's see. See what this one's talking about. Found
what you missing. She don't ever make a bad song.
Mm-mm.
Then you got Chris Brown. She got the homegirls with her now, okay. Okay.
Her definitely gonna have a sneaky link. She seemed like a sneaky link. Queen, man. You ain't never gonna catch her.
You ain't never gonna find her. Can't catch her slipping.
I like this one, bro.
Yeah, bro. She in an intimate bag. Yeah, man, she's showing out. She been showing out lately.
Okay. Yeah, all right, that's what we doing.
Okay.
That's her type.
I don't know.
What do you think her type is?
That's a good question. I don't know.
That's a good question. You're right.
I don't know what her type is, bro.
She seems like she want a hood guy.
I can't see that. She from Cali, bro. Man, Chris undefeated.
He can hop on any song.
Oh, any.
Yeah!
That man is Michael Jackson, bro. He just... he knows how to do it.
He need to get in some more movies.
Man.
This man could act too.
For real. I feel like Chris O'Fan.
Okay,
he got his own label, bro.
And this guy look crazy. Mm-hmm. That's her type? The crazy effing...
Can't be, bro.
Drug. He look like one of them drug addicts. Mm-hmm. Recovering, you know?
Yeah, man. Just got out of juvie.
Yeah, man.
Yeah, I ain't never seen this side of her, bro.
Oh, okay.
I know you lying.
Ooh. Oh. Tired of being in the
shadows,
secret,
man.
What you say? Have everything revealed.
Having everything revealed. It's getting revealed, all right.
Yeah, she seemed like she wanted dangerous. That's what I'm saying, bro. That's why I said you
somebody
know,
to teach her how to have fun.
Nah, she wants somebody dangerous, so she can heal him.
That's true. That's true, bro. She got that sweet love.
That healing love.
I cannot believe this. Oh, she getting scandalous.
I cannot
I can't watch this.
Oh, that's a shot right there.
That sure is. That's money.
Tunnels, bro. You gotta shut that tunnel down.
Yeah, bro. That's a good scene.
Oh, man.
What you think about that, man?
You been fine?
Right? That was legit.
Mm-hmm. They done took the shine off these HEB commercials.
Oh, man. Hate to see it.
He probably out of here, man.
I hate to see it, bro.
But yeah, bro, I like that song though, man. Mm-hmm. I like that whole song, bro.
Nah, that's a good look, man.
Yeah, bro.
Little Romeo Juliet mm-hmm. duet, you know.
You can never go wrong with that duet, bro.
Can't, bro.
Remember that?
That Avant? Long as I
Oh man, you gotta have you. That's when you know, man. You can find you a chick to sing mm-hmm. that with you.
You got you.
You ever heard this song? You play that bad boy and she sing the girl part.
Oh, like, man, I'm like, I might have found her.
Yeah, bro.
She knows.
So, wait, that's not, what's that Evan Kiki?
Long as I'm
man.
I see a little candy coated Valentine. Oh, man.
Yeah, bro. That's the, oh, jeez.
All right.
See what I'm talking about?
Who car is it?
That's yours.
Wow.
Here.
Effing.
Over here getting excited,
man. Got too excited, man.
I'm like, what the hell's going on out there?
Yeah, man, I stepped on the keys.
Oh, man.
Anyways.
Yeah, bro. But, yeah, R&B missing that, bro. Because, man, I was listening to that Kehlani, Music Soul Child, from her little mixtape, While We Wait. That's a good one. Chris Brown, man, that Chris Brown and her, that's a perfect. Her can get on with anybody, though, bro.
She can get on
with anybody, but when really she do anybody. Them duets with Bryson.
I was going to say Bryson.
Daniel Caesar. That's probably her greatest song she'd have never made.
Daniel Caesar, she set the trend, that's true.
This one with Chris Brown now.
Yeah, she can sing with anybody, bro.
But when she
Adam Levine.
When she get with that guy, bro, she knows how to mix it. Perfect.
She knows how to harmonize, bro.
That's what it's like, bro.
Yin and yang, bro.
They become one, bro. Mm-hmm.
She a rare soul, bro.
Man, that hurt.
This right here is a different her, bro. This next album is going to get real deep.
I hope so.
She was talking about some hurt on that last one, but this one is going to be healed.
Yeah, she fooling with them crazy guys, man.
She going to talk about healing.
They broken.
One. Mm-hmm.
On them motorcycles, doing them methamphetamines
on that ex Molly. Let me take you away from this life.
Yeah, man, she trying to heal him, man. He can't be healed.
Yeah, he don't want to be healed.
He need Jesus. Yeah, bro, them girls be loving to try to heal them effing them crazy
broken stories. Yeah, man.
Them effing remember that effing guy that went to jail?
Here we go.
He was like a model. Remember they had his mug shot.
Who?
Y'all know what I'm talking about. A guy had his mug shot on the internet, bro, and then he got out and he became a model.
I don't remember that.
Yeah, bro. He was all over the internet, man.
Mm-hmm.
But that's what they be liking. That's hers type right
there. Challenge, man. You think so?
Mm-hmm. Cause I don't think she want, you know, I don't think she want a boring, regular, nerdy type guy.
Nah.
You know, I don't think she really want a hood type guy.
No.
You know? Like Amber.
Amber.
You know? Amber got them.
Amber Lynn?
She be dating them different type of Asian men and white men and black men. So.
I was talking to her the other day, actually. She said she miss us, man.
Mm-hmm.
I could see her with a freaking, not like a Todd Dollar. I can see her with a model, bro, like a male model.
Yeah, one that's on them drugs. Man, I seen that her live is something different though. But anyways, man, we over here talking y'all there. Y'all know. I need to make sure y'all check out the merch.
Yeah, man.
Make sure you hit that like, man. It don't take nothing but a second and it's free. Hit that subscribe, man. If y'all don't like this, if y'all don't like what y'all see from us, man, you can always unsubscribe later, man. But
they
you know what I'm saying? Yeah,
they won't do that because you know you like what you see.
Yeah, man. This gives you a little a little effing escape from your mind right now.
It's that summertime, man.
Yeah.
You ain't got nothing time but watch videos from us.
So yeah, make sure y'all do that. Hit that like, drop that comment, hit that subscribe, ring that bell so you're not missing out on nothing. Let us know what else y'all want to see in the comments below. And yeah.
Tourist season.
You're the one I pick and choose for.